having honeycomb type shape.
Hi there, my name is Asim Afridi and I am auto mechanic. In this video, if you are facing a problem related to your catalytic converter having P0420 and P0430 engine check light and you want to completely remove this code, before going further, you have to know a little bit about catalytic converter. We will talk in this video about gasoline engines, okay, having catalytic converter, because in diesel engine we have DBF, diesel bad regulator filter. So first thing is first, always, you know, what is catalytic converter? Basically, catalytic converter is a emission control device in our exhaust system that filter out these toxic gases like hydrocarbon into hydrogen and oxygen, carbon monoxide into carbon dioxide, and nitric oxide into nitrogen and oxygen. Okay, these three before gases are very dangerous to our health and our ozone layer. And catalytic, main function of catalytic converter is oxidation and reduction. Okay, its second name is TWC, three-way catalytic converter, means it is continuously working to filter these three gases into unharmful gases that are safe, means to say not safe but safe to our environment as compared to these dangerous gases, because the carbon dioxide is also a dangerous gas. You know, it's natural but it's not good for our health so much. So catalytic converter is made of this, you know, it's called catalyst material, a combination of precious metal particles like metals like palladium, rhodium, iridium and zirconium, etc. It's a subtract, a combination of these metals to make this shape like a honeycomb. They have a clay coat or a wash coat to combine these, not to subtract or separate. So this is basically a catalytic converter, is basically its name to know something like a fuel pump. There is a filter inside that, there is a no-return valve, there is a motor inside that, but a main name is to know, mean if you want to know someone's in a fuel pump, okay, it's same like catalytic converter, but we will talk about this catalyst material. Now let's come to the point, what is its causes and how to prevent and clear these problems. First, if there is no catalyst material inside catalytic converter, you will get this code. Okay, means maybe there is some broken issue or someone stole that had this honeycomb inside catalytic converter, then you will get code. Car having one oxygen sensor will never get this code, he will get just oxygen sensor code. Car having two oxygen sensor will get this code. Having more than two oxygen sensor, like four car having more than two catalytic converter, will have this code. When it will appear exactly, don't know about that. Sometime after 30,000 miles, sometime after 80,000 miles, sometime when you pour a wrong fuel, you will get this code for some days. When you means when that finished, you will that clear that using a negative terminal or computer scanning. But this code is very very difficult sometimes to remove. Now, when it has a catalyst material and it not working properly, means filtration is not working properly, then the second one oxygen sensor will detect that gases and send a code to ECM, and it's a code. Means the second oxygen sensor will tell the computer that these gases are not filtered out, so give a code. When you go to some workshop and they scan at there, then they tell you that you have some issues related to catalytic converter. Now, how to solve these problems? Look, you have 5 to 6 options. Now, how to solve this problem? First and the most expensive, you have to change complete catalytic converter, okay? Then you will get rid of this core. If there is any leakage below, or there is any hole inside exhaust system or a catalytic converter outside, or outside a O-ring seal, like in a metal shape that combine these two catalytic converter and that exhaust muffler toward each other, having leak here, then you will get this code. And first you have to check that. If you remove that thing, the leakage, it's chance to remove this code. And the next one is to completely remove that code from the ECM. And I don't like that. It's because if there is no problem, if there is, then why company gave this? You know, if you want to remove that, then why company gave that? So it's, I think this is not the solution at all. And the last one here, we have adapter having micro filter, same like, you know, let me focus on this, same like catalyst material having honeycomb type shape. This is the adapter. It comes with 3 to 4 shape. One is this, and the next one is L type, U type, depends on your condition, you know, because I experienced in 90% of car you can put this easily because they are having many space below engine bus, below car, yet straight through pipe, having space to put that. But sometime there is some space issues. So then first, before buying this, make sure to check the space first, because if you put that and will having no space of oxygen sensor, it will having problem when you put oxygen sensor, it will get to the body. First you have to check before buying this, means sometime it will okay if there is more space, but sometime you have to use that L type, U type, or depending on that space. I put that in 12 to 13 vehicles, gasoline vehicles, right now in these 7 to 8 years, and alhamdulillah, their problem is solved. Which cars on the Vision, Toyota Prius 1.5, 1.8, Daihatsu Mira, Daihatsu Move, Daihatsu Cast, Honda N-Wagon, Honda N-Box, Chingan L-Swing, and that FA company, FA V2. If a person is thinking that if I put this, having some problems related to engine, maybe there is some issues related to average. No, if you are having this code, you will have the problem related to your pick and fuel economy. Your fuel economy will not okay if you have this code. So it's 90% chances if you put this before oxygen sensor 2, then it completely goes that. I personally experienced that, because I am sharing my experience toward you, because I have received many messages on my WhatsApp related to these errors. So I decided to make a video on English, because I receive many messages from overseas having this problem and they don't know what to do. So I hope you will learn something from this video. And if there is any problem, you don't understand what I am saying, you can comment below. And that's all. I try to explain these things in simple word, hope so you will understand what I am trying to say. That's all. Make sure to thumbs up the video. If you like it, subscribe my channel and share it forward. Thanks for watching.